In obedience to the scriptures, Jesus Christ, and as a result of your